Hello guys, what's happening? And today we are back in Minecraft Let's Play episode number 19 or 20. I don't know. But we are joined by a new pants on my channel. His name is Eli. We are joined by Jab Channel. And we are joined by Andrew.
Yay! So, I'm top right.
Andrew's top right, Eli's bottom left, and I'm top left.
And also, check it out, me and Gibbs got.
We both got Wither Skeleton skulls, and we're one away, but we're not going Wither Skeleton hunting today. We are building a potion shop. Yes, a potion shop. Yes.
I was gonna get beef for my, for the tame a horse, but Gibbs, you sure you tame horses and wheat? I remember just jumping on them and then them tamed.
Oh. So I did make sign call them. Well, you can pick. Okay. So this is basically an appreciation circle where I give a shout out to someone. And I put a sign, and the sign is right here. First person is Andrew.
Yay.
Welcome to the appreciation circle, Andrew. And I hope you enjoy your time here. Okay.
It gives.
Wait, what are we building out of? I was gonna do sandstone.
Wait, just so we don't. Should I keep? Wait, Gibbs. The Wither Skeleton skull. It makes like the beak look really weird.
Okay, what were you thinking of?
Okay. We're gonna build the shop.
Oh, I see him. Oh, Jack, that's really good. That's good. You could grab all that. So let's build it maybe right here. So I guess we just start. You need some sandstone? Here's some sandstone.
Gibbs, where do you want it?
Leave the bathroom and put like the room.
Sure, yeah. How big should we make it? Like pretty big?
Fairly big, but there's gonna be a front room and a bathroom.
Wait, Gibbs, where are you building it?
We're building it right near the tree farm.
Oh, okay, I'm coming now. Nothing's loading in.
Andrew doesn't have his chunks loading in.
Where's the
Woodland
Mansion? Oh, there it is. Loaded in. It's near the tree farm.
See so, you. Eli, if you could make your way over here. I have two blaze rods and you have cobblestone, so.
I have magma cubes, gunpowder, golden nuggets. I don't know what that helps us. Oh, I have a rabbit's foot, yeah.
Potions of leaping. Yeah. So let's just keep this design on the floor pattern.
I'm gonna get lots of sand for more sandstone, okay?
Eli, are you coming? Okay, so here's some sandstone. So basically you keep doing what we're doing and building like around. Take your sandstone and take that.
10 pieces.
So like that. So take that.
Cool.
You need to go get more.
I think we have a good amount.
You need to make windows though. Or else it just looks depressing.
Why do you
make this
polygon
table I have here out of
Pantone?
Whatever you want.
I need more sandstone.
So that looks good. I need more sandstone too. Oh, that's nice. Oh, I really like that a lot.
That was sandstone.
Awesome.
Get all our sandstone out. Oh, jeez. Stupid sandstone.
Yeah, we need to grab more sandstone. I took all I could out of the storage room. It's not even enough. So let's mine away all the sandstone. Where's some? Where's some?
Put the torches up.
Okay.
Seven pieces of sands.
Okay, that seems good.
Well, I can take it up there.
Then we can go along.
Ooh, actually, that's perfect. Door.
You have a door on you?
Yeah, I just placed it.
Okay.
And it's a nice door that blends in with like, the color of the building.
What are cauldrons?
I have 20 iron nuggets. I could craft a cauldron.
Cauldrons are useless.
Wait, are we done with the sandstone?
I don't know. Like, I think we should do like item frames and then put the potions that we need in the item frame.
Hey, here's some sandstone.
That just looks nicer.
Wait, what? Wait, do you have the iron? Because I have the iron.
I have an idea. I think it relates to your idea, Gibbs. We could have like mini shelves, have item frames on it,
okay,
and then
I have the cauldron. Don't craft one. I have one.
And they'll go to the count door, and say which one they want, and then the guy will come back and he will make them. If was that your idea, Gibbs?
What?
So, it'd be item frames about everything you can have, and then they'll ask, they'll go to the counter and tell them what they want, and then he'll come back here and make them.
Well, I mean, obviously, they should stock them up.
Yeah, we should, like...
Supply ready at hand.
Supply's gonna be in here.
But they don't want too much, because then it doesn't cost a lot. If you have too much of something, then it costs so little.
Well, then, I don't know.
So crafting table.
Just put cauldron in the book.
We'll crafting table. We need a crafting table.
Oh, here, it's back here.
Thanks.
Okay, so
that kind of annoys me. Why is there a little wind piece of wood?
Oh, that's one.
Sorry.
Just place sandstone here and there.
I don't have any sandstone.
Just get it.
No, you have sandstone. You have sand in your fingers. It instantly makes sand.
Make like shelves, like along here.
Like, alright, so like
I'll go and grab the stuff to make the item frames, Andrew.
Wait, you don't like that.
Okay, I need a trap door.
The counter's not going to be that high.
No, not that. No. Like, let me see. Let me see.
Sorry.
Eli, can I see a couple of the slabs?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm right here.
So like,
okay.
He got the whole party in here now.
No, like, I don't know why it won't go into
that. Well, like, it should obviously be connecting to the back room, so no one can just go in and grab their stuff.
The capital.
Without paying.
Yeah.
Well, that's why we have the register.
It's gonna be, like, the register is gonna be, like, count above the store.
Like,
so then he can go in and make the stuff.
Put the slabs, like, here. And then,
that'll be the register.
And then you could put, like, a little trap door here so they can...
And then go in the back room, and then they get the potion.
All the stuff will be in here.
And then we also have... No, don't break this. We're gonna have these are the shelves where we put, like, display potions.
Yeah, but, I think we should also have, like, a trap door here.
Yeah.
That's how you get in and out.
Yeah, so we crack the trap door, we'll all go and get the item frames.
Also, you don't mind if I just make the building look a little bit better? Just add some touches?
Yeah, okay.
Trust me, I'm really good at this. Too bad this is like a very square building, because if it wasn't, it would be better. Just a little 2 cents on that. I know what I'm saying.
Yeah, you just gotta think of something to fix the building.
I think
what? Wait, who destroyed the door I put up?
Oh, sorry, I had to do that to fix the floor.
Okay. Can I have that door back?
Yeah.
Could you give me back the door, Gibbs?
Yeah, I want to come up.
Do you have it?
Okay, I'm coming up. Okay, that's good. Like, add that stuff, because that's enchanting. So sidetracked.
I need wheat.
I have a stack of nether wart, so let me put that in there. Oh.
Yeah, okay.
I'm just gonna...
Stop brewing.
Yeah, I'm starting brewing a little.
Can we make a leaping potion?
Yeah, make a leaping potion.
I need to get some materials just for a sec. You don't mind if I destroy this cobblestone, right?
Yeah. We need blaze rods to power it.
Oh, shit. Here's the... No. Gibbs, wait. Here's the...
Yeah, but I have...
Here's the rabbit's foot. Who took the rabbit's foot?
Gibbs, I have a question.
Yeah.
We have glowstone?
In the nether. But it looks like we have just
How
about...
How tall is that building?
What building?
Tall, can you jump in there?
For some reason, Jack wanted to kill...
Oh, hit you!
Okay, apparently we want to kill each other. But we can't kill each other anymore because we have just about ran out of time in this video. But I'd like to thank you guys all very much for watching. And I'll see you
later.
Goodbye!
Wait, no, wait,